but you can see we're getting lower.
Big ship.
Huh?
There was a big ship.
A big ship? I didn't see a ship. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't realize we were over water.
Ship?
Yeah, I didn't realize we were over water. I thought we were over land. But it's cool that we are. That he saw a ship. I can see. I don't know if those are ships or not. But them breaking.
Having crew prepare for landing.
Wow, Dubai is really awesome.
Huh?
Dubai is really awesome.
Oh, I've been to Dubai. It's very beautiful. It's one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Very, very futuristic, except for socially. Socially, they're still very backwards. I still think women are inferior and stuff, but everything else, they're really beautiful. If it weren't for their social backwardsness, I would live in Dubai. It's very beautiful.
The lights
of Dubai. Dubai is a very beautiful, very clean city. The architect, one of the most beautiful things about Dubai is that it has gorgeous architecture. Like, no two buildings look alike. Every single building is very uniquely built. It's very beautiful. Just in time. We're just minutes to spare the movie finished. I've seen this movie. This is the third time I'm seeing this movie, but it's very good. The Super Mario movie.
Yeah.
It's everything that I wanted from a Super Mario movie.
I don't see movies often.
Neither do I. I rarely see movies, but I went to theaters to see this movie. It was good. have so much to upload because there's at least 20 videos that I need to upload. So you'll get
off notifications.
Technically, you have to hit the bell to get notified, but
yeah, I already switched on the all bells.
You got the bell? Oh, thank you so much. I will send you a message. So it's +91, right? India +91.
Yeah,
right?
+91.
Okay, I will add you on WhatsApp when I get back to the States.
Okay.
Look at that rainbow RGB building over there. There's a flashing rainbow building over there. The rainbow building? It's beautiful. Now, Dubai is a beautiful, beautiful city, but I would only ever visit.
I'm rarely experiencing it.
Well, if you ever get the chance, the next time you go international, make a long layover.
Transit visa.
Huh?
I'll apply for transit visa in Dubai.
Nice. You should have, next time I'm saying, do a layover for one day so you can go around and see Dubai. Yeah, it's very beautiful in the night.
We need to experience it.
Yeah, and the food too. The food is very good.
Finally landed.
I'm gonna end the video now.